Pizza rolls is a great after-school snack or in your lunch bag. They are crazy easy to make and use the same dough as I used for sausage rolls the other day. That is also the reason why I didn't fill the pan. Add in some tomato sauce, your favorite toppings, and some cheese, roll them together and bake them in the oven for about 25 minutes. I added some cheese on top as well. If you like what you see, support me with a follow and a like. Full recipe will be in the description. Enjoy!